Today we're in a struggle like we've never been before.